Some scary moments this morning for high-rise residents at the manors of Inverary in Lauderhill. A fire broke out in a sixth-floor unit that was empty at the time. Some residents say they heard the fire alarm and the property manager urged them to leave. According to the fire department, the unit has extensive damage. 11 other units have smoke and water damage. A firefighter was treated for a heat-related injury. One resident was treated for possible smoke inhalation, but no cause yet for the fire.